This is a wind-up car. Once it has been wound up, it drives straight off and cannot stop, even if it needs to. If research is run in this way, it can be frustrating for researchers and of little value to society. To counteract this, you need a car that can be steered, or in a scientific context, responsible science. Responsible science allows you to steer your research project towards a goal that will contribute to sustainable development in economic, social, and ecological terms. To help you stay on course, the Federal Ministry of Science has set out four criteria for responsible science. 1. Anticipation of project impact. The research team looks forward and considers the possible impact and application of planned research in the future. In this context, it engages with the question of which sustainable development goals the project will support, or how the work can help further such goals. 2. Inclusive research. The research team does not ignore risks of its research, but discusses them systematically. This way, researchers can formulate broad objectives that show the range of social interests. 3. Adaptive research. The research team adjusts its approach in response to interim results and feedback from partners and citizens. However, such flexible project management is always consistent with defined objectives. 4. Open research. The research team runs the project in accordance with open science policy principles. This means that the research approach, project tasks, and results are all communicated openly and are freely accessible. The Federal Ministry of Education, Science and Research supports research institutions in setting up and implementing responsible science projects, not only through information and advice at the Center for Citizen Science, but also through networking and events within the Alliance for Responsible Science. For more information, visit www.centerforcitizenscience.at and www.responsiblescience.at.